right, guys, we're out here. It's getting late, and I decided to go shove an old bale of hay over towards that spot in the calf shelter that's been broke down by the old bull we used to have, because the wind's supposed to flare up a little bit in the middle of the night, and I want to give them a little extra something to sit behind. Maybe they'll reach their history and get a few bites off it, but that's what, it don't matter, so. I don't know if you can see me or not, but let's head down here, shove the bell over, and see what happens. Take a peek here, see how close we are. Looks like I need to come forward about 2 more feet. I'm gonna leave that space there. I don't really want him reaching through and eating this. I want him eating the food I gave him. This bale is quite a few years old, and I guess it wouldn't hurt him, but it's just no value. We're just using it as a wind block and future bedding. Coming forward about that far, one more extra wind block. Cold weather's coming in. It's below zero and heading south. And I guess we'll see what happens. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. This is a little postscript.